In July of 1972, 49 years ago, a young girl by the name of Julie Hansen, age 15, borrowed her brother's bike to go to a baseball game. Julie never returned home. This was never a cold case for our police department. We continually investigated this case throughout those 49 years. We were all conscious of Julie's murder, looking for the killer, and we had Julie's picture on our desks in investigations for all these years.